you think Steven Avery killed Teresa?
I don't really have a way of answering that because I have so many unanswered questions.
You've been asked it a thousand times.
Well, no, but you know, the issue is that despite this being the largest criminal investigation in Wisconsin's history, apparently, I am still left with so many unanswered questions.
So your answer is, I don't know.
Exactly.
Your answer is, I don't know, or your answer is different?
That's right. I mean,
we just don't know because there are too many unanswered questions. Mm-hmm. And how are you going to answer those questions?
And also, I don't think the system is designed to deliver certainty. And, you know, one of the major takeaways for me with respect to our process was, you know, part of our inquiry was, to what extent can the system deliver on its promises of truth and justice? And I really came away from this process thinking that the system can do a better job of delivering truth, justice, which is a process.
Truth?
That's right. We cannot always count on the system to reveal truth.